Okay. There's a sink point right up here, so we might go ahead and go do that. Okay. Not that was worthless. Just use the ladder. So, yeah. Nothing? Nothing at all? No? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Ooh. Very much dead. Okay. Up we go. Voila. Map updated. Nice. I kind of said that loudly. And landed. You want to believe your eyes. Okay, so we need to go. Hey.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to hear.
And then up here. Need to land. Last man standing.
Another capering crusader.
Attend the acquittal. Excuse me.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
I need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are a traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear we will!
Father! There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetelo.
You'd better run, boy. And fast!
Not now! There!
Oh, shit.
You think you can escape?
I am gonna escape. Oh, they're still chasing. Huh.
What? Where did he go?
I see him! There!
You don't see shit. Bingo.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lead.
Notoriety. Oh, shit. Get out of here. Oh, my sword's gone. Fuck. Right.
You won't run away.
Kept trying to pull it out. I was like, oh, right. It got fucking knocked out of my hand. Headed in the right direction, though. Oh, bad dudes.
Get that!
He's here!
Get out of here. Can't hide if there's no witness. Oh, fuck. No, just climb up the ladder. Oh, shit. You know what? We're just gonna fucking cut to when we get there. Okay, we're much closer now. Oh, good job. Hold on, can we get this sink point? Oh, not so good. La Rosa Colta. Okay, don't get it. That's cool. There we go. And synchronize. Gorgeous, gorgeous. And landed it. 5 out of 73. Holy shit.
I think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance. But the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come.
Learn the ways of the courtesans.
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Booyah. Follow Paola. I do love his little cape. Very Renaissance. I wish that was a style that was still like alive today. Like cape overhand. Nice.
That's an outlandish hood. Damn, a foreigner.
Stealth. Stealth.
Condottiero, he certainly has the swagger.
I do hate how he just has Desmond's face. But like it's not. I don't know why they had to do that for 1 and 2. Give him the same scar that Desmond has. Like scars aren't genetic. We get their ancestors, that's the whole point. I feel like I'm just supposed to be doing something else other than just following around. No, I'm right. She was just making me follow her in stealth. Whew, my cape.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Hold A and walk into somebody to steal from them. Okay.
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
Okay. Nice. Oh my, that's an ugly woman. Jesus, did you see that? Hello, ladies. My money was stolen. Fitting in. Oh.
I have been robbed. No.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly a working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Giovanni's blade. Okay. Now I guess we go do that. Press Y to hire a group. Oh, I remember that now. It's all coming back to me now. Moving in stealth. Look at that. Look at that. They won't see us at all.
Oh, dear.
Oh.
Ciao, ragazzo.
Good job, girls. You know, I just realized, look in the back of his head. He has, like, the insignia, like, on the back of his robe. How interesting. You learn these details when you play a game so much.
You shouldn't be up here.
Oh, sorry. Can't catch me. Oh, more of them that way. Can't move that way. God, I love the cape. I really want one. Just bring in the 2021. I missed the first game where if you walk in a crowd, you can just walk with them.
Please do not use dyes or cure in municipal water sources. Remember,
oh shit. Oh, thank you.
A Jew! You are not going anywhere!
They say a Jew? Oh shit. Can't go that way. Oh, shit, fuck.
Won't get away! Faster! Don't lose him!
Yeah, God, there was a lot of them. Come on. Nice. My foot's falling asleep under me. Where do I need to go? There's a feather over there. Leonardo.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never spoke shoddy.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such?
Hello.
Auditore, I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course. Come, this way. Ah, che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Shh, shh, shh. remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third. There! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now?
Oh, looks like we got a kill guard.
What about
hey, buddy. Man, he hit the ground hard.
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
Happy to help.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research.
Oh. Don't mind me. Like how nobody just says anything, they just see me come out of an alley with a dead body. Your body will go to science.
See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Nice. Ace up my sleeve.